tubes of fuel remaining. Okay, the gap behind is 11.7 seconds. Thank you. has lost one of the tires. There's about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. Our gap behind is 24.9 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
So another fantastic victory for Red Bull today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
Now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Max Verstappen takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, it's got to be Felipe Massa, hasn't it? He fought so hard and had incredible pace at times. I don't think anyone did a better job today.
The Constructors' title may already be decided, but Red Bull move to the top of the table. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.